Okay, so here's our breaking news tonight. It is out of North Korea, and it's a serious question about the health of Kim Jong Un following recent surgery.
Listen, everybody, listen. I know Kim Jong Un. I know he's fine. I don't care about the fake news where people are saying that he's sick. He's not sick. He's good, and he's a good friend of mine. If Kim Jong Un is sick, he will give me a call. Remember, I was there when Trump couldn't go there and bring the two countries together. I know he's a good person. He's good. Nothing's wrong with him. I know his second place where he used to hide. I know that. So stop all the fake news about him being dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. I don't want to hear that anymore. Kim Jong is my best friend. We play basketball together. And I know that he's fine. If something's wrong with him, he will have told me. So don't you put out the fake news all the time about my friend. He's not dead. I don't want to hear that. I don't. He's good. I believe that I'll go to North Korea like I did before. When Trump couldn't, I did that for the best of the world. Don't underestimate him. He's okay. I'll go and fast him tomorrow. I'm going to North Korea. I don't want to hear what you're talking about.